West Virginia Governor Jim Justice says lawmakers reached a deal on the largest tax cut in state history. Governor Justice said yesterday that the deal comes after weeks of negotiations with both parties in the state House and Senate. The West Virginia Senate passed a bill that cuts income taxes by a little over 21% in the first year. In the following years, a formula will be used to determine additional tax cuts. The bill passed with a 32-1 majority. The bill now goes to the House.